Simeon. You are welcome, Your Excellency.
This is the home of your friend, wife of Mike, Dr. Ogar, and thank God you have interfaced with the children. And like the Excellency Simon alone has already briefed you that you have two unemployed graduates. And yesterday told us that we should get their CV ready so that they can carry along the debate. They had earlier forwarded the same CV to him, which he forwarded to you, Your Excellency. Love you have shown to the family of Right Honorable Mike Ogar. We pray that that gesture should continue. If you give these two persons job, our burden will be greatly relieved. We are grateful for all the support we have received from his friends. The one that he died, the show of love has continued, and we are very, very, very grateful. The CV is ready.
Did you perform in the ball? No ball.
Mike was such a Christian and a gentleman that would never leave us. Do you remember that? We have to go to the door and discuss it. So you promised us dinner. Well, the usual ritual is that whatever thing we went for, speakers conference, we have a party, Mike probably was too much of a Christian. So I'm obliged to speak up of the state, speak up of Lagos, speak up if I will go to the office. Not even a party. It's going to manage. I say this because that will show you who my is or what. But I'm sure he feared God. And he was sure of his leaders that he would play the role of the senator. He was a party. So he chose to remain godly and not organize the party. And he played as chairman of the forum. We never noticed any disagreement amongst ourselves because he would be the last to speak after he had received the word. And he be the last to give an advice that usually will bring to the benefit of the speaker's conference. It's a difficult thing to use your presence. Indeed, people like us really are combining the opportunity. I didn't have a choice but to cancel two meetings to join my teammates to participate in the area of life. Knowing him as a Christian, not a pastor, that the leader is so important, and that he is happening to the world today. So, I hope that you will have better, and also better to help the family. That is the thing that Mr. Speaker should raise to the government of the government. If there is no retirement benefit for speakers, let us try and achieve one, so that we want. Our friend and leader, the government, is honor.
Places are not worn by trespassers from outside the edge of the I like to repeat the discourse. I like to address my speech beyond the realms of the debt of mind. Because to say more will be less, because so much I've been said out of mind. But let's move to the celestial highway. Whether you look at the great literature, or you look at the complex interpretations of the Quran's theory, or you look at the anthropology, it's totally different perspective for the system of text. The complexity is that death itself has this complex definition. Shakespearean theory says that after death comes silence, you shall wrap up like this differently. But after death, it's a spiritual context that takes you into a higher plane. But then your life is dead. That's it. That's it. That's the end of people. I want us to take advantage of being here to reflect on our personal lives. And I'm so happy that the governor of Plateau State was very, very eloquent in the understanding of the administration of power. Plateau State outside the autonomy. Plateau State believes in the principle and practice of autonomy. But also, I'm happy that you have also elucidated that there are three arms of government. These arms are to work together to complement.